shadows, but you know where you belong. You walk in the silence, read the names on the stones. You can roll with the tide, but you can't hide the ghost of Macon Jones. Well, he always came to church, sat up in the back, dressed in black, away from the red folk, where they laid down his bone. Now they whisper at the sermons, they can hear the ghost of Macon Jones. From the time he was a child, was easy to make friends. Some sort they found right up to the end. When he jumped off that bridge, they just watched and went back home. They all cried to their mamas that they saw the ghost of Macon Jones. In the nights grown, and you find
Macon Jones. If you see your reflection in the water, that's the ghost of Macon Jones.